Hey guys, it's Rob Smith Photography again. Guess what today is? That's right, wedding day. Nate and Sandra is getting married today. It's a hot one here in Kansas City, Smithville, Missouri to be exact. About 95 degrees and it's really humid too. But we're gonna kick this thing off and we're gonna have a great time. So stay tuned, we'll have a good time and you'll get to see it right here. All right, I'm here with the groom, Nate. How you doing today?
Doing okay.
I think it's a little hot out here. What do you think? How things gonna go today?
Hot.
Feeling pretty good. It's gonna be hot. Yes, of course. What about Sandra? What was the first thing that you guys, how'd you guys meet? What was the first thing that attracted to you to her?
She was on stage dancing.
On stage dancing. What was she dancing? Anything like a sporting event or something like that, or
no? It was at a bar.
At a bar, okay. Like Coyote Ugly Bar, or
like what's the name of that bar?
Funky Town.
Funky Town.
Couldn't remember. Funky
One Town. Of my favorite places. You know, Woody runs that place. So kind of a neat little deal. So everybody's excited. We just got some pictures taken. Got the guys getting ready. So next up is going to be going out to the wedding location, getting some kick-ass photos out there. We'll see you really soon. All right, Rob Smith Photography here again. We're with the bride, Miss Sandra. How are we doing today?
Great. How are you?
Doing good. So you're ready for today?
Yes.
This is going to be pretty exciting.
Yeah.
So how did you guys meet exactly?
We met at Funky Town.
At Funky Town. I just heard about that. You were dancing on a bar.
Right.
And it was a fun time, yeah?
Yeah.
And so what attracted you to Nate to begin with?
I saw him just standing there. He was with a friend and I saw him standing there and he kept looking at me and my friends kept saying, "That guy over there keeps staring at you." And so I just kept looking at him and he kept looking at me and finally I got the nerve and just went and asked him to dance.
Oh, there you go. You asked him to dance. Yeah. Wow, look at that. That's good stuff. So do you have any pet names for him or anything?
I call him Nate Gorgeous Porges.
Nate Gorgeous Porges. Hey. We're gonna remember that one.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna hop in the limos today. It's kind of a nice balmy 95 out there today. So we're gonna hop in the limos and get up to the Sailboat Cove where we're gonna have this wedding, and then see what we can do about staying in nuptials and going to have a little party. So we'll see you soon. Say bye.
Every star up in the sky was made for me.
Love to last my
Alex, the daughter of the bride. Say hey.
Hi.
So, what do you think? We had a pretty good wedding today.
I think so. Pretty well.
What was your favorite part about it?
The garter toss.
Yes. You guys missed the garter toss. I'll put some pictures in there of the garter toss. So, Alex, how long have they were dating before they got married?
It's about 10 years.
Ten years.
A long time.
Wow.
Long time coming.
So, you got to grow up around him, and
yeah.
So he treats you pretty good.
Yeah,
he pretty
does.
Good kid.
Yeah.
Yeah, Nate's a pretty good kid. I don't know.
I think so.
Yeah. I think he outpunted his coverage on this one, though.
I think so.
Any parting words? Anything to share with Nate or with your mom?
Wish you both many years of happiness. I'm happy you guys finally got married and made it official.
There you go. Well, there you have it. We're going to wrap this up. We're going to get Nate and Sandra out here in a little bit, wrap this thing up, and put this to a video. We'll see what we can do. Rob Smith Photo. Here with Nate and Sandra Davis. So what'd you think about today? Think everything went down like it should? And how about that heat?
A little hot.
I really only had one question for you. Why 10 years? You dated 10 years.
You trying to get me in trouble right now?
Yeah. So I dated my now wife for 12, so I get it. But
she just kept asking me, I kept saying no, and finally I gave in.
Yeah, so she wears pants.
Well,
kind of.
Well, let's let her think that.
Okay, all right. So we had a good time today. I hope these guys have a beautiful, wonderful life together. They got great kids together that they're sharing a house with, and can't wait to see these guys just rock it into the years. So any parting thoughts?
Thanks, Rob. You did a great job.
Thank you, Rob.
How do you pay him to say that?
Use this guy.
See you guys.